It's 11:04 and I made my way onto Sugar Beach here. I think this is the Sugar Beach Resort. There's our catamaran out there, the Flying Ray. Petit Piton and Gros Piton. Very nice beach here. Out snorkeling an hour 18. Let's take a quick stroll around on the beach here, and then it'll be time to head back out to the boat. It was a good snorkel. Made quite a distance around Petit Piton there and then back. Looks like a nice resort. Lovely beach right here in the bay between the two pitons. Can't ask for a much better location than that. Pretty view here with the pool and the palm trees and the beach and the Caribbean Sea and Pitons Bay. Logo here says Viceroy. I think that's the name of the company. I saw a boat out there. It said Viceroy Sugar Bay Resort. Not one that I've heard of. Yeah, there the girl's t-shirt in that hut says Sugar Beach. Quite beautiful. Let's see if I ever come to St. Lucia for a land vacation. This looks like a great place to be. Alright, 11:14, gonna swim back out to the boat. Just aesthetically beautiful morning here in St. Lucia.